Ready to finish the last treasure hunt? All you have to do is click on it.
Oh, there you are. Guess what? I can't find Blue again. Do you see her anywhere?
She's over there. Bye-bye.
Oh, there she is. Come on, Blue. Oh, wow. You got here fast. See, I was just about to eat one of my most treasured snacks. A banana muffin.
Boom, boom.
Yep, while we're waiting for Treasure Bug to show up for our next treasure hunt, I'll just have a little bite.
Oh, Steve, so sorry, but he is already hiding.
Oh, but how can he be hiding? We don't even know what he needs to know.
Boom.
I mean, how are we going to get the last key to open up the door to the land of great discovery?
I know, Steve.
Oh, she knows. Hey, did you hear that? Mrs. Pepper knows. So tell us, Mrs. Pepper, what does Treasure Bug need to know?
He needs to know the favorite treasure of Blue's friend Magenta.
Oh, Magenta. But how are we going to figure out what Magenta's favorite treasure is? Oh, I get it. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure it out. Will you help? You will? Great. We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Blue's paw print will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. So, now what should we do?
Clean off the paw print.
Clean off the paw print. Good thinking. But how should we do it? Ooh, look. What's your choice? Just click on it. A sparkly cloth. Perfect. There. So clean, it, sparkles. Okay, back to my muffin.
Steve, aren't you forgetting something?
Nope, don't think so. Got my muffin.
No, your handy-dandy notebook.
Oh, right. My notebook. Got it right here. Cool. Now we can start our third and final treasure hunt and keep playing Blue's Clues to figure out what Magenta's favorite treasure is. So keep an eye out for three, do you know?
Paw prints.
Paw prints, right. And for Treasure Bug's, do you know?
Scrolls.
Scrolls, yeah. Three of them.
Here you go, Steve.
Ooh. It's our first scroll. And it's from Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. Let's look at our treasure map.
Let's start our last treasure hunt by putting our Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper sticker on our map.
Boom, boom.
Just click on the yellow arrow when you're ready to leave.
Thanks, Mrs. Pepper. Now, let's read this treasure hunt scroll and see where it takes us.
Okay, treasure hunters, here's the hint. Go find someone round and pink, and you'll find our next scroll, I think. Okay, we'll keep that in mind as we continue on our treasure hunt. Just...
Hello, Blue.
Hello, Blue.
Blue, Blue.
That's a lot of paper, Mrs. Pepper.
Yes. Take some, if you like. We are planning to use some of it to write down our most treasured recipes.
Yes. Orange salad, cranberry tarts, blueberry upside-down cake.
Mmm. Sounds interesting. Especially the blueberry upside down cake. Thanks. What is Magenta doing? Oh, looks like she's looking at photographs. They do look kind of messed up. Would you like it if Blue and I helped you to find something to put your photos in? Great. Cool. We can do that. That paper is perfect for Magenta to put her photos on. But then the pages will just slide around. I guess we also need to find something for her to put the pages in to keep them all together. That's right. Our scroll led us to Tickety.
You found me!
We sure did. Now, let's look at our handy, dandy treasure map. Let's put the Tickety sticker where it belongs.
Boom, boom!
Just click on the yellow arrow when you're ready to leave.
Oh, look, Steve! Your friend Treasure Bug left something here. I almost forgot!
Tickety! Thank you. We've been looking for that. Thanks, Blue. Let's read our next scroll. Here's the treasure hunt hint. Look for someone who eats nuts and has a big bushy tail, and he will have the next scroll without fail. All right. Sheesh. I wonder who that could be. Guess we're gonna have to find out.
Mail time, mail time, mail time. Guess what I got today? A postcard from Treasure Bug saying he's arriving here today for a treasure hunt. Wow, hey, but he's already here. Guess the mail was a little slow this week.
Hey, Blue, we're off to school.
Yep.
That's it. This is so cool. Now we can stick down the squirrel sticker on our map.
Boom, boom.
Just click on the yellow arrow when you're ready to leave.
Boom, boom.
We are getting so close. Okay, here goes. Come hunt for the X. It shouldn't take hours. Just look for a place that has lots of flowers. Wow, did you hear that? Do you know where that is? I know right where the X is. It's time to go on the very last part of the hunt. The treasure hunt, that is.
Hello. Hello, Blue. Hi, guess how many pencils I'm holding up?
Oh.
7. You're good. Hi, Blue. Look at all these things I have to clean up. Art supplies, balls, jump ropes. We sure have a lot of things in the closet.
Time to go in.
Hey, Purple Kangaroo, you are a really good ball bouncer. You made it to 16.
I'm a good ball bouncer, Steve, but I'm not a good ball putter away. I don't know where it goes. It's only my second day at school. Bow, 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 bow.
Hey, maybe we can help Purple Kangaroo out. What do you say? Yeah, let's do that. Hey, Purple Kangaroo, why don't you let us put that ball away for you?
Thanks, Steve. Thanks, Blue. See you at our time.
Bye.
This goes. You know what? I get to be the supply closet monitor today. I get to figure out all the stuff that's in the closet. Do you want to help? You can be a closet monitor too.
Bow, bow.
We have lots of stuff here to take care of. Will you help? We can play lights on, lights off. I'm going to take something away, and you have to figure out what it is. Okay? Now take a good look. Here it goes. Ready, set, lights off! Okay, now can you figure out what's missing? Just click on the picture of the missing thing, okay? You're right! It was a paintbrush! Purple Kangaroo needed that in the art room. Yes, he did! Take a really good look at all the stuff because I'm going to add one more thing. Okay, ready, set, lights off! A truck. You're right. Great job. Take a really good look. A trumpet. Yes, that's it. Say, have you played this before or something? Take a good. Paint cups. That's it. You are a lights on, lights off expert. Take a good look at all the things. A whistle! That's it! You are a lights on, lights off expert. Take a good look at all the things. Wanna go? Okay, playing with you was fun!
A clue! A clue!
You see a clue? Where?
On the paintbrush!
Oh, there it is! A paintbrush! You know what we need? Our handy dandy notebook. Right. Will you help? Cool.
Okay. So will you help me draw this clue by using the shapes? Which three of these shapes make up our clue? Cool. You figured out where to put that shape. Yeah. Those shapes go together to make the clue. The paintbrush is made up of a long, skinny triangle shape, a line here, and the shape of a drop on top. That was our first clue. Okay, so, a paintbrush is part of Magenta's favorite treasure. I wonder what it could be. Do you know? Guess we better look for two more clues.
Off to the park. Let's jog. Wow! Did you see that? Blue just skidooed right into Recycle Town. Come on. Hey, Blue! Wait for us! Blue skidoo, we can too. Wow! It's Recycle Town. Everything here is made out of recycled stuff. Now that is cool.
Well, how about that? I got me some visitors. Name's Al. Al Aluminum, mayor of Recycle Town.
Hey, Al. I'm Steve, and this is Blue. We sure love Recycle Town. Do you need any help?
Sure do. Looking for volunteers, in fact. This here heap of stuff needs to be recycled. The things need to be put in their right places. Waste not, want not, you know. Volunteering to help? You're hired! So where do you think that goes? You betcha! Where do you suppose that could go? By cracky, that's it! Where do you suppose that could go? Yes, indeedy! I wonder where that goes? By cracky, that's it! Well, as I live and breathe, where did that old photo album come from?
Bow, bow, bow.
You got a use for this? 'Cause frankly, it's in fine shape. And you might have a better use for it than I do.
Bow, bow.
I like to skidoo. Do you?
Look what I'm making! One of my most treasured things! All done! See? It's a tree! Trees are one of my most treasured things! I'm going to give this to my mama!
A quill! A quill!
Really? Where?
Over there!
I see it now, on this easel. You know what we need? Our handy-dandy notebook. Right. Have you done this before or something? You'll help me draw this, right?
We're ready to draw this clue. Can you help me? You can draw it by using just three of these shapes. Cool! That's where that shape goes. Yeah. Those shapes go together to make the clue. The easel has a rectangle shape, a line for the tray, and some rectangle shapes for the legs and the top. Hey, that was our second clue. It looks like a paintbrush and an easel are two parts of Magenta's favorite treasure. I wonder what her favorite treasure could be. Guess we need to find that, third clue. Sure, of course, Magenta. Magenta needs help putting her photos in order. They're all mixed up. We can help her, can't we? Wow, these are some great pictures, Magenta. But you're right, they are mixed up. Hey, Can you help Magenta put the pictures in the right order so they tell a story? Cool. Wow, I think these show the hatching of a chick. Amazing. That's it. Great job.
Wow.
This is when the hen had laid her egg. Then one day we noticed a crack in the shell. The crack got bigger and bigger until it was a big hole. And then who popped out? A baby chick. Now those pictures are cool.
Rawr, rawr.
Hey, look at that. An arrow. Looks to me like there may be some more pictures to put back in order. Hey Magenta, these pictures show you painting. Great. Now see if you can put these photos back in order so they tell a story. You did it again.
Cool. Rawr, rawr.
Magenta loves to paint, and this is when you started to paint a picture. I couldn't figure out what it was going to be. You painted more and more of it, and still I wasn't sure what it was. And then I saw you had painted a picture of my house with windows and a purple door and everything. Cool.
Rawr, rawr, rawr.
Are these photos great or what?
Rawr, rawr.
These photos are about Shovel and Pail growing flowers. Now those pictures tell a story.
Rawr.
That shovel sure loves to dig in the garden. Now they're sprinkling in some seeds. They watered the seeds until they sprouted. And now, look at their beautiful flowers. Now those pictures are cool.
Rawr.
Remember when you built the snowman? Whoa, you're good at this.
Rawr, rawr, rawr.
See, that's when the snow started falling. You and Blue were so happy. You both love the snow. Hey, I love the snow. When there was enough snow, you both started to build a snowman.
Rawr.
It was a great snowman. And wait a minute, isn't that my scarf?
Rawr, rawr.
I thought it looked familiar. Ooh, and look at that. He looks so happy. Of course, who wouldn't be happy if you had a carrot for a nose?
Rawr, rawr, rawr.
Are these photos great or what?
Rawr, rawr.
Oh look, this is when you came to my house for lunchtime, Magenta. Looks like none of those were in quite the right places.
Rawr, 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 rawr.
Magenta has an idea how these photos start. Now those pictures tell a story.
Rawr.
This was the day you came over to my house to eat lunch, Magenta. You were waiting for a peanut butter and banana sandwich. It's one of my favorites, too.
Rawr.
You got a whole sandwich, a perfect square. Once you got it on your plate, you liked your sandwich so much, Magenta, that before long, there were nothing but crumbs left on the plate.
Rawr, rawr.
Cool photos.
Rawr, rawr.
Okay, let's go. Maybe we can come back and do some more another time.
Rawr, rawr. Rawr, rawr, rawr.
A quill, a quill!
Really? Where?
On the picture.
Oh, there's a clue on this picture of Blue and Magenta together. Hey, maybe doing something together is part of Magenta's most treasured thing. Yeah. You know what we need? Our handy-dandy notebook, right? Will you help me draw this clue?
I'll need your help drawing this clue. You can do it by using three of these shapes. Yep, that's it. Look at that. Those shapes make our clue. Start with a rectangle, then draw a square inside it. Now we need a blue crayon to draw a picture of Blue. And a magenta crayon to draw a picture of Magenta. Right there, it's Blue and Magenta together. Hey, that's our third clue. Now, we have an easel, a picture of Magenta and Blue, and a paintbrush.
We have all three clues. Do you know what this means? We're ready to sit in our thinking chair. Let's go. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out what Magenta's favorite treasure is. And our clues are a paintbrush, an easel, of magenta and blue. So, what could Magenta's favorite treasure possibly be? What do you think?
Bow, bow, bow.
Yes, that's it. Magenta's favorite treasure is painting a picture on an easel with blue.
Hey, that's great. We just figured out Blue's Clues. 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 Because we're really smart. That's right, Blue. Let's go tell Magenta that we figured out her favorite treasure. Come on. Hey, Magenta, guess what? We figured out what your favorite treasure is. It's painting pictures with blue. Magenta has paints she wants to share with you in blue.
Wow, look at all that great painting stuff. I'm sure glad we figured out all of Blue's Clues, aren't you? So, on your mark, dip your brush, and go paint! Oh, one other thing. If you want Magenta and Blue to help start your picture, just click on them. They love to paint with you. And it looks like they want you to finish the picture. Cool. Hey, maybe you can draw your favorite treasure in that treasure chest. You know?
Red!
Hey, that's your favorite color.
Black! Yellow! Stamps! Red!
Hey, that's your favorite color.
Magenta.
We know someone who's that color.
Blue. Dark blue. Blue.
You know whose favorite color that is?
Green. Green. Light green. Fill with paint. Blue.
You know whose favorite color that is? Let's come back and paint some more later.
It made Magenta so happy to paint with you in blue. Hey, and when we find Treasure Bug, guess what we can tell him? That we figured out Magenta's favorite treasure. As in, X marks the spot. As in, the treasure chest must be under this X.
It is I.
Good job, Blue.
If you know Magenta's favorite treasure, the one that is her greatest pleasure, I will give you the final key to the land of great discovery.
Hey, Treasure Bug, we figured it out. Magenta's most treasured thing is painting a picture with blue.
You have done it again! Then I have something to you from me. It is the last very special key. Use it to unlock the land of great discovery.
That's it! The last key! Guess where we can go now? Yeah!
So, does this look like a key to you, this paint kit? Maybe we have to paint something. Yeah, do you know?
Right there!
Right there! It's it's a rainbow, but it's black and white. Weird.
A rainbow. This is great. You can paint the rainbow, and then Blue and I can skidoo down it.
Orange. Yellow. Green. Blue. Violet.
Wow, that rainbow looks great. Hey, Blue just skidooed down the rainbow into the land of great discovery. Let's go.
Hi, Mailbox here again. At your service. Do you want to play one of the treasure hunts or go visit the land of great discovery? Just click where you want to go.